Hey guys, man. Sweeping my place, getting ready to mop it. Feeling good, took a shower. About to brush my teeth. About to leave out, man. I got a text message for a place to look at. About to go look at it. And plus, do some more looking, man. If I like it, might take it. I ain't gonna leave no security deposit whatsoever. It's, it's available that day. I'm up out of here, man. It had to be, you know, spotless before me to take it right there and then. So, up here, man. Air pollution, man, so fucking bad. I had to call the 911, man. Felt that stuff. You can hear the car just roaring by, man. And these motherfuckers stink so fucking bad, man. Douchebag, man. They fucking ugly douchebags in the building, man. Prostitutes and, retards, man. Flat out retards, man. They don't go to school. Or if they're young adults, they should be out of your house, man. For real. So, And plus, you got some of these weirdos, man. Let them know you don't want to talk to them. They keep coming on to you, man. They crackheads, man. Let you know they crackheads. So, that's what's in this area. Nothing but crackheads and heroin addicts. For real. I ain't lying. And these motherfuckers racist, too. Plus, they break into your apartment. Finish sweeping the place. I'm gonna do the living room, man. Mop it. I got hardwood floors. If you live in Africa, man, this where it started from, man. Let you know, these people definitely do got that Ebola virus for real, man. A lot of venereal disease, AIDS in Detroit for real, man. It's from here. It's coming from here, man. Read that book, Hot Zone. Got it in my Apple account. Ben bought it. It's over, 2 years? I had it for 2 years. Over 2 years. Let you know where that Ebola's coming from. They coming to your neighborhood for real. All these motherfuckers coming to your neighborhood. They try to blend in and everything. Nasty ass for real. Never see these people buy anything but other crack. Run into the crack house. Don't see these people buy anything but crack running right across the street. And they closed one of those crack houses down right across the street from the other one, the gas station. Got my paintings. I have a lot of paintings and photography in my place, man. Want another one? I'm gonna make it to a photography studio apartment, man. Put some shelves up. Got my album, portfolio. Photography, air pollution so bad here. And plus, a lot of steam heat without the plug. So, it's the portfolio album that got, 4x6 and 5x8s. And I want to get the other one, 8x10s. That have, the sleeves for the 8x10s. So, had a whole time. I wanted, be professional, do it. People can just listen to my book and, portfolio album and see what I've been doing. How good I am. Finish that, man. About to get ready to leave, man. So, peace.